me! What the hell is wrong with that guy?
Doug Roberts, a.k.a. DJ Fire. Welcome to technology taking over. No more hiss, no more cracked vinyl, no more warpage, none of that. Just nice, clean, good audio. I can't thank the people that have put on this show, especially promo only. Pioneer's been awesome. Thank you very much.
Give it up for my man, DJ Fire!
DJ Speed from Chicago. Oh, it's really exciting. We have a lot of talent here. Pioneer, thanks for having me, and I'm really excited to be here, and can't wait to see you next year.
Give it up for DJ Speed!
You're next with DJ Speed. Thank you.
Dr. B, straight out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Definitely doing it with a class act. They're definitely the forefront in this CD game. I see a lot of imitators, but none duplicated yet. Love you. Doing it for Pioneer, representing.
Dr. B! Yeah!
What's up, my name is DJ Breaks. Oh man, it's incredible. It's something that is definitely going to raise the art form to another level. Thank you, Pioneer. You know, thank you for bringing us to where we have been, and looking forward to doing more in the future.
DJ Breaks!
My name is Brett Belcastro, DJ Second Nature. This is going to be cool, man. It's one of a kind. I've done two other Pioneer battles in the past, but now with the introduction of the CDJ 1000 and being able to do 10 times more many things that a lot of the other CD players couldn't do in the past, so it should be really interesting. I know a lot of these guys are going to be in it tonight are going to be dope because they're real turntablists.
DJ Second Nature!
please. Music, please. Lord, Public Enemy. It's gonna go down in history as the first digital turntable battle, CD battle like that. Yeah, I'm happy to be a part of it. The machine itself is dope. Thanks to Pioneer, you guys have done it, basically. The CDJ 1000 is here.
DJ Lord!
Yeah. truly the first real digital battle, because there's been plenty of spin-offs or even normal DJ battles, you know, but this is the first one that's truly taken the battle of the art form in the digital realm.
The Mixmaster Ronnie G on the wheels of steel. Welcome to the future.
Push your back, 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 push
a feature presentation.
Being able to take all the art form that took 20 years to create on turntables and just being able to bring it out with a different medium, with different power of burning, customizing. There's truly a difference, you know, the artistic level can be brought out with the CDJs, whereas other CD players before kind of left a lot of violence, bad taste in their mouth, which I truly understand because, I mean, before it was just like you couldn't get as creative, and now with the CDJ you can do all your scratches, you know, complex flares or whatever, and then some, and juggles, all your juggles, and then, you know, really bring, you know, the art form to life, but just through a different medium, and with also access to different techniques, like the memory cues, which gives you more power.
You know, you can be closed-minded about it, I'm in vinyl forever, that's great, vinyl forever, wonderful, but, I mean, you choose not to branch out into another medium, why?
That's it.
The pioneer, I mean, bringing us
truly
here,
pioneers,
pushing it through, kept on going. They came out with one machine before, they kept pushing. Then they came up with the CDJ 1000. They're still going to come out with many more. I mean, they're basically, they're seeking to give the DJ what he wants.